Best guess. vaccinated. In all seriousness, my apologies if I whacked anyone. Was that you? Somebody ended up on the floor. You're okay. You're alive. Let's hear it from you. Thank you. I don't know if you speak for all your neighbors, but I appreciate it. I'll aim straight for you. This one's a sequel. You don't have to have seen the original. It stands alone. It holds up.
I'm not afraid. river song. Our soft fire dance guitar team is flying. She hatched our plans in the atmosphere. Said, let's give up sacrifice, let's land at a show.
Traveling with us that I'd like to especially thank, and that's Michael Lane, who's doing our sound engineering. He's just the best sound engineer in the world as far as I'm concerned. He's a total package. He's such a hard worker, and he's always there for us, and he's totally helpful and kind and hard work. He's just so talented at his job, and it's like when he joined the team, he went like this, you know, in terms of the quality and the seriousness. So thank you so much, Michael. Another Michael who's doing our tour managing and band managing. He's been with us for 16 years or so, Michael Octus. Once again, we couldn't ask for a better. And he's not quite as good as Michael Lane, but almost. Just kidding. He's every bit as good. And then Jackie, I saw earlier. Jackie has been touring with us. He's just an anomaly of a human being. Comes on the road and drives hours and hours and hours and never asks for anything in return. Takes care of the bus. He's super funny and sweet, and we love you so much, Jack. Thank you. I don't know if you're here, but I don't think we could have been still going after all this time if it weren't for Jack. But thank you. We love you so much. Okay, this one's called Paper Hanger, but it has nothing to do with actual paper hangers. Just a name.
Thank you.
Sounds bad? And not as in my playing, but like the tune. Yeah, well, you know, like I said, I'm just goofing off anyway. This song can do without me, guitar-wise, but you gotta hear the vocals. I mean, they're so good. The whole song is good, really. It's my favorite one we've ever written, I think. Should we just play it without me on guitar? That's all right, yeah. Should I pretend to play? I'll have to put it down. It's called Julia.
Thank you.
times when we're back and forth between. Sweeter than any wine that is mustard green. It's like darkness under you, it's comforting with red. The trap I set for you seems to have caught my leg instead. Yeah.
requests. Gracious and kindly choose with concern to our fences, grow motorized trees, and build our wide faces, and smile on command. Who can mind their own business with human hands and rest human feet? Where shall we yield our poor devotion? Which we cast out in our fields. Let's fix some tea in our cabbage bed in the morning. Of no history you can back up your thing. I'll still wear your ring. In the chapel cross towns of battle-scarred mornings, fate leaves rustling sounds, late rattlesnake warnings from our homes. You'll hear them moaning, don't cheat on your taxes. But as for your spouse's dark secrets, come out with calm or without. When the tired young knees of your father walked out to Lord, I disbelieve, but increase thou my doubt. He sat down in the leaflessness a thousand more times. I went. I won't go back this time, neither bonds will make free. The newspaper salesman who moves about words, e.g. death to us part, if our prayers are unheard, our prayers are this next one I've tried twice and I've messed it up twice. So here's to a complete take without messing it up. Inscriptions of the sons of